All right, go ahead and introduce yourself.
Nick Stremme.
And how'd you guys get started racing?
Our grandparents.
Grandparents?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Grandpa did it for 35 years, and Grandma did it for 33.
You guys always race out here at South Bend?
Pretty much, yeah.
Pretty much?
Yeah, but first couple years I ran New Paris full time, and then I ran here last year and this year all the time.
Yeah. What's it like racing your brother or racing with your brother on a Saturday night?
I've run, got to race with the ones, and he decided to wreck on the fifth lap.
The fifth lap?
But that was at New Paris. I haven't got to race with him since, but
okay.
It's fun to get to race with him every weekend.
Yeah. You guys enjoy being out here as a family and everything?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. I bring his neck here a couple times, but yeah. It's fun.
So what's the difference between you guys as sportsmen and street stock?
Chassis-wise, this is a stock frame, and this is a built car by Tim Curry. We run a different tire. They run the 800s, we run the D800s. Shocks are real different. You can't run the shocks that they can in that class. His body's a steel body, and mine's between aluminum, fiberglass, and plastic.
Yeah.
Otherwise than that, I mean, suspension-wise, they're about totally two totally different cars.
Yeah. So what's it like racing out here when you were still in school?
It gets a little hard when you have to do work on the car and then do school work, but it's safer.
Yeah. One of the coolest kids in school with a hot rod?
Sort of.
Yeah.
My favorite thing was that he did Grandma's throwback paint scheme for this year.
Grandma's throwback paint scheme? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Dynamite Dylan,
and you're a smooth operator, right?
Oh, yeah.
So how'd you get that nickname?
Tell you the truth, I don't know.
You don't know?
They started calling me at a New Paris in my second year of racing, and it's, I guess, stuck since.
How'd you get Dynamite?
Yeah, how'd you get Dynamite, Dylan?
My grandpa started calling me that before my first year of racing, which was 4 years ago.
So. Yeah. Joking around with him.
So I stuck with that.
Stuck with that, yeah. All right, you guys got any sponsors you want to mention?
You want to go first?
Yeah. B&S Adventures, Easy Enterprises, Debbie's Daycare, TechWorks, Mr. V, All the Forest, Unique Tooling, Tyson's Collision, and All Star.
Unique Tooling, FLF Race Cars, Tim Curry, CT Solutions, Wade Berger, he's racing here tonight. Mr. V Aircraft Equipment Service, Gary and his wife do a whole lot for us. VRE Racing Simulators, TNB Ellsworth, he's here running his street stocks. Mikey's Pizza Pit Stop, Michael, Tanya there, they do a whole bunch and they help out the family a lot. TechWorks Trailer Sells, Walt Barnes does a whole bunch. Otherwise, Grandpa and Grandma, Mom, Dad, Uncle David, he's helped out quite a bit. Can't do it without him. And our final guy, J.R. Ryman, he does a hell of a job getting these things lettered every year, and it's awesome.
Cool. Who's your favorite to race against?
Favorite to race against? I could name a few of my least favorite, but favorite to race against? I'd say Steve Stacy when we were running every week in New Paris. He was tough to beat. It was fun competition. Rodney here. Rodney's tough. We'll race each other hard, but we won't wreck each other. we'll stick with them, too.
And who's your favorite to race against?
I probably have to say